Hello everybody, welcome to part 5 of the Outlast series. Unfortunately I skipped a little bit of this video, by accident. Only thing that happened was I got thrown out of this window and now I'm here. In a bunch of dead bodies. Nice. So let's see what we can do from here. Okay, no! Why the hell? That guy can't die. What is wrong? Can't even fight. Sucks. Okay. No. Shit. I couldn't make this any more freaky with it. Oh my soul, my soul, my soul, my soul, my soul. Was freaking terrifying. I'm starting to hate this game. Oh my soul. Yeah, right. Hide under there. Smart. What the hell did they do to this guy? The wrong way. See through here. Never mind. So I got terrified for nothing, that's for sure. That's why I hate this game. Showers. Okay, everything closed. Nice. See through here. Reload camera. Otherwise we'll die again. I've died enough, I think. Where the hell am I supposed to go then? Definitely not back. This thing, man. Didn't see this place. What happens if I hide? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Nice. Okay, let's. This guy is here. Can't help him. Okay, stop doing that. Hello everybody, sorry just paused there a little bit, had to go do something, I'm still trying to figure out what to do, still really don't know what to do, except I think it has something to do with this guy, but really I don't know, this is kind of hard, definitely has nothing to do with this guy, and no. Maybe. Oh, what the hell, man. Can't they make this easy? What do we do? There's something, maybe. Yeah, that was just uncomfortable. Come on, man. Why? Have I been in? Yeah. Yeah. Cheese men. I've been in here, I've been everywhere. Now I don't even know how to get back. Oh my soul. You can hear the guy following me. Okay, really, I don't. We're out. Here we go. Probably a locked place again. And now my camera's going out. Shit. Let's try this again. Still doesn't work. Why would they make this? Okay. Well, I have tried that one. I've tried this one. I have to go back. I think. I'm actually super scared right now, but yeah. I'm just really hoping nobody's there. Okay, I'm kind of suspicious now. damn it. This is very freaky. I don't know why anybody can make just a normal game. But this man, oh, this game's freaky. Jeez. And I know that big guy's somewhere around here. Going to chase me again. No, can't be there. Come on, man. Seriously. This dude is just going to be me running around trying to figure out what the hell to do. It's quite boring. And I'm going to run out of batteries. Nice. Okay, what the hell? This guy asked. Okay, so this guy follows me everywhere. I swear, I think I'm missing something obvious. Yep, again, I am super freaking retarded. Wasted like a very long time. Screw you, man. Not again, man. Well, okay, nice job. Probably have to go to you. That guy's gonna do something. I know it. Dude, didn't even do anything. Nice. Parkour style. Let's see. Okay, he's hiding. Up, or I'm just gonna go this way. Never mind, I'm gonna go that way. Okay. Wait. Okay, nothing. Well, right. Please be batteries. Oh, thank you. I'm beginning to get stressed out. Wait, being there.
Who's there?
What? Oh, shit, man.
Don't you look at me like that! Don't you fucking think you're...
Oh, thank you. Okay, he's not... Okay. So what now? You there? Follow blood, okay. I remember that. So let's follow the blood. Really? I have to go there. I'm not feeling it in this place. Oh, thank goodness. Batteries for days. Minutes, actually. Nothing creepy about this. Probably going to die, but it's okay. Nobody cares. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end this video here, guys. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe and share and tell your friends and go crazy, man. Thank you, guys, and goodbye.